So hi guys, welcome to my cooking channel. So today we are going to make some minced meat and some spaghetti. So this is our minced meat. We're going to add in one bunch of rosemary and some salt. You're not going to add in water because minced meat, we've washed it. So you're going to let it cook while we prepare our other ingredients. So I'm just making a serving of two people. So now that our water has dried up, we're going to come in with our oil, and that is the oil I'm using. Any oil is fine, you can use whatever oil that you use. That is about 2 tablespoons. So next we're going to add in our garlic and ginger paste, about half a tablespoon. Then we're going to come in with our white onion and onion stems. So that was one large white onion. So we are going to let the onions cook for about 2 minutes. So next we're going to add in our tomatoes. Those are 2 tomatoes. And because I don't like stirring my tomatoes before they cook, I add some salt on top of them. Then I just cover it and let it cook. So we are going to change stove because we want to cook some spaghetti on this stove. So just put a sufuria, some fire. So this is about 3.5 cups of water, some salt, oil. We're going to let it come to a boil. This is about 2 tablespoons of tomato paste mixed with water. So we're going to add it in there. So next I'm going to add in a little bit of the black pepper, a little bit of it. Then we're just going to let it boil for like 5 minutes, then it's done. So this is done. So you just switch off your stove, adding your dania leaves. Then voila, our stew is done. So you're not going to cover it, because once you cover it, the danias are going to get cooked. So you're going to set it aside. Our water has really boiled. So next we're just going to add our spaghetti. So we're going to let it cook. Spaghetti to soften and not overcook, so that is why I keep on checking on them. They're almost done. So our spaghetti are done. So you're going to just switch off our stove and you're going to run it over cold water so it stop cooking. So we've run it in cold water, so we're just going to return it on our sufuria. Then it's done. So that is our spaghetti in the idea with continuous stirring. Makes our spaghetti not entangled, so they actually split and they come off like one by one. So that is our spaghetti, and that is our minced meat. So you can cook the food in under 15 minutes and you're done. So thank you so much guys for watching this channel. Until the next video, bye.